Hello everyone, good to see you. My name is Kit Tan. Welcome to my channel and hope you are doing well and fine. So in this video, I would like to do a review on this special beverage, which is the soda water in Thailand. So I have been traveling a lot to Thailand, especially to Bangkok over the last couple of years, and I have actually developed quite a great interest on this soda water. So soda water is actually a good alternative, and it is plain water, or some say it's mineral water infused with the carbonated or the carbon dioxide gas, as well as these minerals such as the salt. So to me, it is a good alternative to the other sweetened soda or the fizzy drinks, such as perhaps those which in the market, in the general market, that people would have drink it before, I believe. So soda water is something which is good because it is not sweetened. So generally the best thing about this is it is unsweetened, and yet you can get the fizzy or the sparkling effect from the carbon dioxide gas which was infused into these drinks. So some of the brands that are available in Thailand, this sort of brands that I will show to you. So Sing is the leading soda water in Thailand, and they are available in most of the, almost everywhere in Thailand. So including the restaurants, cafes, as well as many other establishments that sell drinks even on the roadside. So Leo is actually the same brand as the the same company as of the Sing company. So it's just that it is rebranded under a different name, which is the Leo. So we are going to take a try on each of these four types of soda water, and we are going to see how it tastes like. So let's follow me and we will see how does this four soda water distinctive from each other. So Chang has actually rebranded itself as a major mineral water distributor with the name of the Chang Mineral, and you can see a lot of promotions as well as advertisements being advertised as a Chang Mineral, and it comes with a distinctive green bottles, as well as the design of the bottle is different from the other mineral water. So it's kind of interesting to see the Chang on how it has rebranded itself from a brewery company. And as for the Rock, so Rock, I believe it's a new boy in this soda water market, as I could only see this in the last couple of years. So yeah, this could be a new brand, I'm not quite sure. I did try to look for information, but I couldn't find the much information about the Rock establishment. So first of all, we're going to taste on the Leo soda water and see how it tastes like. This is the Leo brand. Right, so we're going to taste on this Leo first and see how it tastes like. Well, not much of fizziness in this Leo soda water, but it has a very strong saltiness into this Leo soda water here. And I would say it's less of a kick in terms of the sparkling effect or the carbonated effect, but it's the saltiness level is a bit high here. Yeah. So I'm not trying much on this Leo. I think I've been trying this once or twice. I'm not quite sure, but this is not my regular soda water when I am in Thailand. So, well, this is not too bad, indeed. Yeah, it lacks the fizziness, but the level of the saltiness is rather a bit higher. So we're going to take a try on this second soda water here, which is the Sing brand. This is the Sing, and one of the most popular soda water in Thailand. Oh, yeah, I can see the difference between the Sing and the Leo, because this Sing soda water has a very high fizziness level or the carbonated level. You know, once you drink on it, you can feel the fizziness right away, which is quite at a high level. And in terms of the saltiness, I think this is lesser as compared to the Leo. Yeah, so this is always my favorite. So I'm not sure whether this is the best, but it's always my favorite because of the high fizziness level on this Sing soda water here. So yeah, this is one of the best soda water in Thailand. So we are going to the third one, which is the Chang soda water here. So as I mentioned earlier just now, that Chang has actually rebranded itself with the promotions and advertisement which focus on the Chang mineral water, which comes in a distinctive green color bottle, and the design of the bottle is a bit different from the other mineral water. So we're going to try on this Chang soda water here and see how it tastes like. Oh, well, it's not bad here actually. It's compared to the Leo and the Sing, it's a bit soft here. It's a bit soft by the way of the saltiness as well as the fizziness to this Chang soda water here. So if you don't like the too much of the fizziness or the saltiness, well, this Chang is probably the suitable soda water for you. Yeah, I think I've tried this Chang once or twice, just like the Leo, and not too much of my favorite, but yet this is a good alternative if you can't find the Sing or the Leo. So yeah, this is yet another average the sort of water here by Chang. Okay, so we're going to go to the fourth soda water. So this fourth one, as I did say earlier, the rock soda water. Now this is the latest version of the Thai brand soda water, I believe. Excuse me, because I remember they were only existed probably only a few years ago, if I'm not mistaken. I may be wrong, I'm not quite sure. I tried to find some information about this, but I couldn't really get extensive information about this soda water here, by the name of this rock here. So we're going to try out this rock soda water. So, gonna see how it tastes like. So let's sip on this. Well, it has kind of like a similar taste as the Chang soda water. But well, I would say it is slightly much a little bit better than the Chang soda water. Yeah. It lacks the fizziness, but the saltiness is much a little bit higher than the Chang soda water. Yeah. So yeah, so it's this is also another good soda water in Thailand. So how do we rate this four soda water here? We're going to take a look at this four soda water again. So we have tried on the four soda water here, which is the Leo, Sing, Chang and Rock. Now I would say that the first preference will always be the Sing soda water. Now this remains the best to me after I have tried all the four just now. So yeah, even though I have actually drank this quite a number of times, and this is one of the leading brand here. Now it actually meets up to the expectation, this thing, why it is so popular among the soda water drinkers in Thailand. Because yeah, I believe after trying out all the four brands, Sing is to me, this is one of the best for me. This is good for me. So I would rate the Leo as the second. This is also good, but well, it just lacks a little bit of the fizziness there as compared to the Sing. So the third one, I would choose the rock. Has a very good taste as well. It's lacks the fizziness, but the saltiness level is slightly higher. So the fourth one would be the Chang. So now it's really up to you. This is my preference. So if you come to Thailand, You can always try out a different brand of this soda water available for sale in the convenience store, supermarkets, as well as the restaurants and cafes. So I hope you enjoy this series of the soda water review in Thailand. And please help me to share, like, and subscribe to my channel so that I can produce more content for your viewing. So until I see you in my next video, so goodbye.